What's up everybody, John here at Snake River Bass Academy and welcome to our Fundamentals of Bass overview video. First off, if you've just stumbled across this video on the internet and you're interested in potentially becoming a bass jumper, I encourage you to stop watching this video right now and go and check out our playlist on preparing for bass. Within that playlist, there's a series of videos that's going to outline the skills you need to develop and the knowledge that you need to acquire prior to you signing up to a course here with us or with someone else. Bass jumping is very, very serious business, and it's very important that you understand the risks involved, what you need to do prior to actually signing up for a course, as well as several other things. The purpose of this video is to give you guys an idea of what to expect when you come here and take a course with us at Snake River Bass Academy. Our Fundamentals of Bass course is 4 days long, the curriculum is jam-packed, and the days are very, very long. A lot of times people are not prepared for that, so what I wanted to do with this series of videos is to kind of give a highlight reel and show timestamps of when certain things happened, what order certain things were presented in, and so on and so forth. So everything that you're about to see in the next four videos will happen at some point in time throughout the 4 days. The order in which certain lectures get presented might get shuffled around a little bit depending on weather windows, because when you're coming here for 4 days, we're going to use the best weather windows to get the jumps off. The progression of jumps that you're going to see will happen in the order that you see, except for the ones on the last day, because they can get shuffled around a little bit, again, depending on weather. So today is September 5th. We have a course starting tomorrow with 7 students in it. We have 3 instructors running the course, and all of the students are at varying levels of excitement.
I'm looking forward to it.
Pretty good. Wait, what are we doing again?
I can't wait.
Ask me tomorrow, man. I'm feeling pretty good about it.
I'm nervous. The nerves are doing this, but I'm starting to feel a little better about it.
So as I said, today is September 5th and our course starts tomorrow. The day before our fundamentals course, we like all of our students to come and check in so that we can get some logistical stuff out of the way, answer any questions they might have, and it's also a good opportunity for people to get some practice packing if you haven't gotten your hands on an actual bass rig yet. Our instructors are usually here and they can answer any questions that you have prior to the course actually starting. Alright, so now that that's all out of the way, you can sit back, relax, and enjoy the videos.